Welcome to In Jamaica. And if this is your first time here, please subscribe, click the notification bell, and stick around to see places in Jamaica. This video is aimed at giving you a general overview, but you can check the video description for added information. The white-winged dove is a dove whose native range extends from the southwestern United States through Mexico, Central America, and the Caribbean. They are large fur doves and can be distinguished from similar doves by the distinctive white edge on their wings. They have a blue eyering and red eyes. The plumage is brown-gray to gray. Juveniles are duller in color and have brown eyes. Their diet consists mainly of grains, but will also include pollen and nectar, especially from the saguaro cactus, which is a vital source of water. To learn more about the white-winged dove, please check the video description. Please remember to subscribe to In Jamaica. Give us a like and share, and thank you all for watching.